Gianni Zayal Singh, the statesman who rose from humble beginnings. Gianni Zayal Singh, a towering figure in Indian politics, served as the 7th President of India from 1982 to 1987. His journey from a humble village in Punjab to the highest office in the land is a testament to his perseverance, dedication to public service, and commitment to the ideals of democracy and social justice. Early life and education. Gianni Zayal Singh was born on May 5, 1916, in Sandhwan village, Punjab, in British India. He was born into a modest farming family and received his early education in the village school. Despite facing financial constraints, he pursued higher education and graduated from Foreman Christian College in Lahore. Entry into politics. Inspired by the freedom struggle and the teachings of Mahatma Gandhi, Gianni Zayal Singh actively participated in the Indian independence movement during his college days. After independence, he joined the Indian National Congress and began his political career at the grassroots level. Rise to prominence. Gianni Zayal Singh quickly rose through the ranks of the Congress Party, gaining recognition for his leadership abilities and commitment to social justice. He held various positions within the party and the government, including serving as a member of the Punjab Legislative Assembly and as a union minister in the central government. Chief Minister of Punjab. In 1972, Gianni Zayal Singh was appointed as the Chief Minister of Punjab, a position he held until 1977. During his tenure, he implemented several welfare programs aimed at uplifting the marginalized sections of society and promoting rural development. His administration focused on improving agricultural productivity, providing access to education and healthcare, and empowering women and marginalized communities. Union Minister and Vice President. After his tenure as Chief Minister, Gianni Zayal Singh served in various ministerial positions in the central government, including as Union Minister for Home Affairs and Minister for Agriculture. In 1980, he was elected as the Vice President of India, a position he held until 1982. Presidency. In 1982, Gianni Zayal Singh was elected as the President of India, succeeding Nilam Sanjiva Reddy. As president, he played a ceremonial role as the head of state and served as a custodian of the Indian Constitution. He advocated for the welfare of the underprivileged sections of society and promoted national unity and communal harmony. Challenges and controversies. During his presidency, Gianni Zayal Singh faced criticism and controversies, particularly regarding his relationship with the ruling Congress Party and his decision to dissolve the Lok Sabha in 1987. His actions were perceived by some as politically motivated, leading to debates about the role of the president in India's parliamentary democracy. Legacy and contributions. Despite facing challenges and controversies, Gianni Zayal Singh's tenure as president is remembered for his efforts to promote social justice, communal harmony, and democratic values. He was known for his humility, compassion, and commitment to the welfare of the people. Later years and passing. After completing his term as president, Gianni Zayal Singh retired from active politics and spent his later years in seclusion. He passed away on December 25, 1994, leaving behind a legacy of public service and statesmanship. Conclusion. Gianni Zayal Singh's life and career exemplify the values of humility, perseverance, and dedication to public service. From his humble beginnings in a Punjab village to occupying the highest office in the land, he remained committed to the welfare of the people and the ideals of democracy. His contributions to Indian politics and society continue to inspire generations of leaders and citizens alike, leaving an indelible mark on the nation's history.